Good morning, guys. It's not really even morning anymore. We ate breakfast and then I edited this morning and then I just finished getting ready. I got ready in like 5 minutes. And now we're gonna go to the mall. I'll show you guys my fit.
Fit today, we've got this oversized flannel that I got from a thrift store. This that I got from Forever 21, it's like a halter top, tank top. These Levi's jeans, which love them so much. And then the same Tim's I've been wearing.
We're gonna go and have a good day. This is our only full day in Nashville. It's gonna be fun. Not sure what we're doing, but I know it's gonna be a blast. And then I'll probably also wear this beanie once we get outside because it's pretty cold out. But my hair is very, very frizzy today. Anyway, all right, let's go.
The most famous reindeer of all.
Yes.
Rudolph the red-nosed reindeer had a very shiny nose.
Daytona got two new sweaters. She got this fuzzy pink one, and then she got this rainbow one. How cute.
Can you reach in the back to grab the bag that
we're holding? Yes, ma'am. Hey, so I edited the rest of my video and that'll be posting in about half an hour. It's 4 o'clock right now. And that was Vlogmas day two. It's really, really hot in here right now. And I even opened this window and it's like cold outside, but it's really hot in here. And now we're talking about possibly going to the Grand Ole Opry tonight or doing something fun. So hopefully we do that. Time for daily dance party. Howdy, so this is my last night in Nashville. Me, my dad, and Daytona went to go see the Grand Ole Opry, but it was closed. So we walked around outside, took some pictures by the guitar. Fun. And then after that, Daytona left her a whole bag of like toys and headbands and like a hoodie at home. So we got her a hoodie already earlier in this vlog. And then we went after like the Grand Ole Opry was closed. We were like, well, what do we do now? So then we thought it'd be fun to go take Daytona and let her pick out a few toys. So we went to Five Below and just let her pick out some like little toys. So that was fun for her. And then we just ordered pizza. And we're gonna go swimming again tonight, but this time I think we're gonna bring the babies, so that's exciting. And that's the update. It's my last night here. It's 6:47 right now. Our pizza's gonna get here by 7:10. I'll see you guys soon. I just wanted to update you a little bit because I feel like we've been kind of out of touch the past few hours. So.
What's up with the head?
My face is turning red.
Yum, yum. This actually looks so good.
We're gonna go swimming again. Woo-woo, last night in Nashville, so we're gonna go to the hotel swimming pool.
I'm in the elevator, I'm eating Skittles and going
reservation card. So, yeah.
Brush my teeth and then we'll talk. Hey guys, I'm sitting on the bathroom floor now. It's not really the bathroom, it's this room that literally just has like a mirror and a counter, and that's all. So tonight is gonna be kind of a boring night. We're just like packing up, getting ready for things, because tomorrow we fly to Florida from here, so that's really exciting. So be excited for that vlog. And then also I have to get caught up on school and I have to edit this, so I'm gonna end the vlog here. Thank you so much for watching. Love you all. Stay positive. Remember that God's got a plan for your life. He sees you and he loves you so much. Yeah, have a great rest of your day, a great rest of your night. Thank you so much for being here, and I will see you guys tomorrow.
Desire is frightful, but the fire is so delightful. Since we've no place to go, let it snow, let it snow, let it snow.